Try to stay relaxed and do not panic. Call your vet while driving to the vet. Try to limit the dog's movement while in the car.